Newport is considering adopting an ordinance that would help quiet down houses hosting noisy parties. Now, the Newport Daily News reports that the city council has asked the city solicitor to review Narragansett's ordinance that places orange stickers on nuisance homes. Now, a neighborhood association has been pressing the city to draft such an ordinance. Residents are unhappy that the city has few enforcement tools to quiet noisy residents.